something interesting, and people, different people, and what, how they live their lives, and the food they enjoy, and it's just really great. We see that people are happy here, and we're liking that.
The Clipper Odyssey was the first cruise ship to have landed on Pemba Main Island, and it's the first time that volume of tourists have arrived onto Pemba Island to do excursions. In terms of handling a vast number of people on the island, it is difficult. You know, when a cruise ship comes in, you do need to get special passes in order to make it flow seamlessly for the clients. How do we make it happen? We know people, you know, we've done it for many years, we know great farms, and therefore people will get an authentic experience of the island in the shortest possible time.
And we're just bringing the clients in so they can get an opportunity to meet some of the local school kids and then experience a little bit more about Pemba.
Pemba's a beautiful island.
Yeah.
One of the nicest things about it is it hasn't been developed very much yet. And there are not a lot of tourists here, so people are still excited to see us and happy and friendly.
What's happening now is we're hopefully going to have a small bullock, medium-sized bullock, come tearing out from behind that tree attached to a rope, and then the best bullfighter on Pemba is going to coax him in to show him to all of us how wonderful and how fierce and how magnificent that this bullock is. As you can see, there's sort of all the villagers here, all the school kids are here, everybody's here. Something do they reserve it for very, very special occasions, so they're thrilled to be able to show it to the guests. So I think that's why you'll see them go quite mad, quite excited. And I think if over here you'll see, here comes the bull.
I want them to come off that, off the island, or get back on their boat, and everyone just to say, one, what an amazing time they've had. Two, what an incredible experience they've had in terms of feeling as though they were part of the island for that day and having seen pretty much everything that it has to offer in a short period of time.
Anita ila kenya ba fe ki baitero.